The paranormal often evokes a sense of mystery, fascination, and intrigue, as it challenges our understanding of reality and opens up possibilities beyond the known physical world. If you're a firm believer that paranormal occurrences are all faked or have a reasonable explanation, these five stories, especially the last one, will have you questioning your beliefs. Before we begin, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you're new here, and hit that bell icon so you don't miss any new videos. Now, fasten your seatbelts as we get started. First we have, Dead Girl Comes Back to Life, No Secret She Shouldn't. Dorothy Eddy, born in 1904, fell down the stairs at the age of 3, and was pronounced dead by a doctor. But she somehow miraculously recovered. Afterward, she developed a strange accent and started dreaming of a beautiful garden near a grand building. She became obsessed with ancient Egypt and faced trouble at school due to her comparisons between Catholicism and Egyptian religion. Dorothy married an Egyptian man and moved to Egypt, where she believed she was finally home. She started receiving visits from an entity named Hora, claiming to be the spirit of Pharaoh Seti I. Dorothy went into trances, writing hieroglyphics dictated by Hora. She later divorced and changed her name to Om Seti, dedicating her life to Egyptology. She accurately identified the location of the garden and a secret tunnel beneath the temple of Seti I. Despite skepticism, her knowledge of ancient Egypt remains unexplained, leaving some to ponder the possibility of reincarnation. Next we have, what they find in the barn is nightmare fuel. The Hinterkaifeck Murders. In the 1920s, a farmstead called Hinterkaifeck in southern Germany experienced strange occurrences. The live-in maid first noticed tapping sounds and disembodied voices in the walls and attic. The maid eventually quit due to the occurrences. The family looked to replace her, but continued to hear strange sounds and experienced unsettling events. A newspaper they didn't subscribe to appeared, and their granddaughter went missing, but had no recollection of it. Footprints were found in the snow leading to their back door, but there was no return tracks. Their family couldn't find any sign of an intruder. Shortly after, tragedy struck. Over 24 hours, family members were lured one by one to the barn and killed with a mattock, which is a type of hatchet. The remaining two family members were also murdered. Days later, a repairman discovered the abandoned farm and alerted a neighbor, who reported activity on the farm, suggesting someone was there after the murders occurred. Now we have, music executive attacked by shadow person. The Christopher Case story. Christopher Case, a 35-year-old man living in Seattle, had a successful career in music and a healthy lifestyle. Despite being single, he was content pursuing his passion for ancient Egyptian music. During a business trip to San Francisco in 1999, he encountered an older woman who shared his interest in ancient music. Although not interested romantically, Chris enjoyed their conversation. However, the woman became insistent about pursuing a romantic relationship and revealed herself as a witch, threatening to curse him for refusing. After returning home, Chris started experiencing strange occurrences in his apartment, whispering voices and shadowy figures. Over the following nights, these disturbances intensified, culminating in a horrifying incident where he was paralyzed and attacked by an unseen force. Chris woke up with injuries and bleeding, realizing the danger he was in. Terrified, he reached out to a friend for help, but ended up dying mysteriously in his apartment. Next we have, she hid, but the demon found her. The Long Island Haunting. January 23, 2005 is known as Black Sunday, the deadliest day for New York City since 9/11. On that day, Curtis Myron and another firefighter died while fighting a fire in the Bronx. After his death, Curtis's wife, Janet, and their two daughters, Angela and Deneen, decided to move to a new house on Long Island to start fresh. They began experiencing strange occurrences, such as seeing a figure in a cloak outside their property and hearing tapping sounds in the house. They discovered pentagrams on their property and a journal hidden in the walls detailing dark rituals. One day, while home alone, Angela hears something in her closet. She hides under her bed, and the person, or thing, comes out of her closet, along with a putrid smell. It roams around the house, then rushes back to her room, gets on her bed, and peers over the edge to look at her, terrifying her. Finally, we have Ghost Caught on Camera, the Moreno Valley Poltergeist. In 2006, Susan Lewis and her daughter Jamie moved into a new house in Southern California, which they considered their sanctuary. Susan's boyfriend, Matt, and his daughter Mary soon joined them, creating a happy blended family. However, strange events began when peanut butter spilled in the kitchen, and later, cans were stacked on the stairs, and objects were arranged in odd patterns throughout the house. Susan initially believed it was a prank by the children, but gradually suspected something paranormal. Tensions rose within the family, until an incident proved it wasn't someone from the family. The house was repeatedly found in disarray, and the girls believed it was haunted. Despite the ongoing disturbances, Matt continues to believe it's one of the girls, or Susan, until something happens that even he can't explain. The family never sought help from the police, but they did take numerous pictures and videos to document the occurrence before they finally moved out. I hope these true stories encourage you to look beyond what can be seen with the naked eye. What are your conclusions about these events? I'd love to hear them. Mr. Ballin is an amazing storyteller. Be sure to watch his videos. The links to each video are in the description. If you have any other stories of your own that you'd like to share, please leave a comment below. Until next time, stay safe and keep your eyes peeled for the strange, dark, and mysterious.